Beijing expressed grave concerns over THAAD from day one. Naturally, the unreported additional launcher scandal ruffled its feathers. On Wednesday, China's foreign ministry spokesperson Hua Chunying reiterated her country's opposition to the missile defense system in the first place and called for a cancellation of the deployment. She added the system threatens China's security interests and does nothing to bring peace to the peninsula.